know who you are.
Thank you.
Some of you were afraid to just go out of town, but you are no more.
You Pastor Adam?
Yeah, I'm Pastor Adam.
Pastor's personal aide. Men there to serve you.
I don't like the way that sounds. Serve me?
You can burn yourself out if you want, but if you don't get help, then you can't help God's people. And so you can do the ministry. Brother Adam, what if that gang showed up for another reason? They're not doing it for you, brother. They're doing it for God.